from DIYnow, and today's video is a how to keep yourself busy during summer or a summer organization video. And this is an easy and simple way to keep yourself busy during summer and organized. So let's go ahead and start off with the things you will need. Okay, so the first DIY is a Starbucks bag. Just a reminder, these are all the things you will need for the project, and I just forgot to mention that you are also going to need a brown paper bag, a lunch bag that we always use. You can buy a lot of these for like a couple dollars at the store. All right, you guys, first thing we're gonna do is we're gonna cut out the logo of the Starbucks cup. Okay, so now that we got that part, we are going to go on and get our purse. Okay, so right before we assemble, we're going to take our brown piece of paper and we're going to measure how big our purse is, and you're going to cut that much out. Okay, so this is how big my purse is, and what you're gonna do is you're going to cut very less. You're gonna cut half of it, you're gonna cut how big of it in half, just like this. Alright, so I got to the right size, and now it should look like this on your bag. It should look like this. And it should be the exact same size, and it should be very thin, and it should be as tall as this. Alright? So now what you're gonna do is you're going to take this and you're gonna glue it down just like this. Alright, so I just have glued it and it's perfect. And now all you have to do is glue on your Starbucks symbol right in the middle. And this is the final product. Alright, this is the next DIY, and really, you're not gonna do anything to this. That's because it is perfect the way it is, because it is an amazing planner that you can use to write all anything that you have upcoming, and it's just incredible, and it's very, very helpful, as you can see. You can write whatever you want, and I honestly think that this is very, very helpful for a YouTuber. So I'll remember what I need to do every single day and not forget, like, me all the time. So that's why I bought one of these. Okay, I hope you like this one. Let's go on to the next one. Alright, so sadly we're on to the last DIY, but this one is a really cool and exciting one. It is a what to do during summer jar, and basically the things you will need for this project will be Sharpies or a pen, a seashell, a mason jar that is almost as tall as one of these popsicle sticks, and some popsicle sticks. But if you have a really tall mason jar, that will work too, but make sure that your little popsicle sticks will fit inside and it will close too. Okay, so we're gonna first start off by taking our mason jar and our seashell, and we are just going to lightly hot glue the rim of the seashell and place it right on here, or you could hot glue here and then place it on. Either one, you just still need to put the seashell on anyway. Okay, we got our seashell on our mason jar. Now what we're gonna do is we're going to open the lid, and you can decorate the top of the lid however you want, but at the end of the video, I'll show you how I decorated mine. You can take my idea if you want. This is a DIY for everybody. Okay, now you're going to take all of your popsicle sticks and you're going to make sure that they all fit in here. You can have more, as much as you want, but this depends on how many ideas you have. So you're going to take your Sharpies or pen and you're going to start jotting down ideas of what things you can easily do right now, or things you've been wanting to do, and just write on the popsicle sticks. Alright, so I just finished and I have a whole jar of ideas, so I'm gonna pick one, and this one is make a poster. And I actually do want to make a poster because I have a whole wall of them and I love making them, so I guess I'll do another. So now I'm going to decorate my cap, and I'm also going to fast forward this so you guys can see how it looks. Alright, and this is the final product. It looks amazing only because this is a summer DIY, but it is awesome. I really love it, and I hope you guys like this one. Alright, now let's show all of them together. Alright, you guys, I really hope you like this video. Please like, subscribe, and comment. And also, you guys are probably wondering where the Hershey's chocolate bar went. It went inside the Starbucks Galaxy bag, and I put it in there because when I'm somewhere I really want a snack, I'm just gonna nibble on some Hershey's chocolate, and you guys deserve some Hershey's chocolate too. So make sure you guys try out this adorable and amazing DIYs. Alright, I hope you like this video, and I'll see you guys soon. Bye!